Well, in the end, the runoff election wasn't even close. The city of Gainesville will soon have a new mayor after voters unseated incumbent Craig Lowe and elected former city commissioner Ed Braddy by a margin of 10 percentage points. TV20's Trent Kelly spent the night with both campaigns and says the Braddy campaign attributes the victory to a broad coalition of supporters.
David, a long season of campaigning all came to a head tonight as voters across the city ended up selecting a new mayor.
We will continue to work on behalf of the people, and we will stay focused on the needs of the people.
It was all smiles for members of the Ed Braddy campaign as they gathered to celebrate their candidate's decisive win over incumbent Mayor Craig Lowe.
We built together this very broad coalition of support.
Despite viewing himself as the underdog, Braddy managed to beat Mayor Lowe by more than 1,200 votes, something he attributes to his diverse base of supporters.
Well, it's both a combination of the base and the message, the base being this coalition of support that went from west to east, south to north, and they were great.
Beyond the Republican Party, it was a grand coalition of people, and it worked well.
Braddy's supporters ranged from Tea Party members to registered Democrats who supported Sherwin Henry in last month's general election, but chose not to support Lowe in the runoff.
We had to actually choose the better candidate, looking at the individual and choosing the better candidate, not party line, but the better candidate that would add value, especially to East Gainesville. And we believe that that would be Ed Braddy.
Well, thank you all for being here, for your show of support.
Meanwhile, it was a somber mood inside the campaign office of Mayor Lowe, who addressed his supporters shortly after congratulating Braddy over the phone.
I wish the city well. The city, the voters made their decision, and that is the beauty of democracy, that the voters get to decide.
And the Democratic Party really worked hard.
Despite the obvious rift within the county's Democratic Party, organizers say they're already looking towards the next mayoral election.
There's always a next time.
But Braddy says he doesn't see his broad base of supporters leaving anytime soon.
This coalition is going to continue. The coalition will transition from campaigns to governance now.
Now, while we were at Braddy's campaign celebration tonight, we also bumped into Don Marsh, who lost to Mayor Lowe 3 years ago by a margin of only 42 votes. Now, he said he is happy someone could accomplish what he came so close to doing 3 years ago. Meantime, no word yet on Mayor Lowe's plans after he leaves office. He did not answer when asked tonight, and his campaign manager says he also does not know Lowe's plans either. Trent Kelly, TV20 News.